Say when you're walking and you're talking and you're doing your thing, some people not gonna like the style you bring. But when you're chanting and you're dancing and you're doing your thing, make sure you praise like perfume, go up to the king. Some people love it in a reggae, some love it in a jazz, do 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 do. Yeah, praise, raise that. People of different races and a different culture, lift up their voice in praise to Jah Jah. All praise is due to the King of Kings. But when you bring your sacrifice, think about your offering. You don't wanna be like Cain, first fruits in vain. So when you make a start with love, give from your heart. A positive message in your song is what the people need. A catchy melody and rhythm in a groovy beat can pull attention to the music, yes, it feels so sweet. The Holy Spirit will do the connection so the lyrics will reach into the hearts of all the people who need to hear. True reassurance definitely overcome any fear. And with a potent word, the Holy Spirit brings conviction. Many will cry out and shout repentance. All praise is due to the King of Kings. But when you bring your sacrifice, think about your offering. You don't want to be like Cain, his first fruits in vain. And when you make a start with love, give from your heart. A positive message in your song is what the people need. A catchy melody and rhythm in a groovy beat can pull attention to the music, yes, it feels so sweet. The Holy Spirit will do the connection so the lyrics will reach into the hearts of all the people who need to hear. True reassurance definitely overcome any fear. And with a potent word, the Holy Spirit brings conviction.